Very good morning, children. Yes. Are you telling me again? Again. Is it? Are you getting bored? Yes. No. No, ma'am. Okay. We have computer also. Yes. Today we have Indian computer. Yes, children.
Yes.
Okay. Then we will start. You know today's day. Yes, children.
Yes.
Today is 31st. Yes. Then we are 8th month, August month. Here is 2021 day, Tuesday. Yes. Next year we are going to next month. Yes. September. Yes.
Yes.
Then. Okay. We will start. Yes. We are in lesson 1. Let us start with machine. Yes. We are in lesson 1. Let us start with machines. Yes, student.
Yes.
We completed. Yes, student. Take out your computer textbook. We completed this lesson. Yes.
Yes.
Please, children, note, you should only write, complete your note. Okay, please try to complete yourself. Okay,
yes,
don't ask parents' help. Okay, you should only complete. Okay, children,
yes,
yes, today onwards, you should only do your homework. Yes,
yes,
good. Okay, then we complete lesson 1, we will revise because our assessment also so soon. Okay, it is very near, then we will revise this lesson. Okay?
Yes.
Listen carefully, children.
Yes.
What we learn in this lesson?
Yes,
about machine. Yes, we learn about machines and their features. Yes, we learn about machines and their features. Then, one special machine also we learn. Yes, what is that machine? That is computer. Yes?
Yes.
Then, all about machine. Man makes machine. Yes, man makes machine. Then we use them in our daily life in all field of work. Yes, we are using all field of work machine. Yes,
yes.
They saved our time and energy. These machines are saved our time and energy. Okay. Then let us see some machines also we learn. Yes, we have a fridge. Then television, TV, then washing machine, mixer, grinder. Yes, these are machines. Yes?
Yes.
Then what we learned, children? Yes, we learned man-made things and natural things. What are man-made things, children?
Yes.
Pen, pencil, books, fan. Yes. We have more. Phone. Yes?
Yes.
Table, bench. These all are man-made things. Yes. Then natural things. What are natural things? Yes. Tell me example.
Yes.
Sun, moon, birds, sky. Yes. These stars. These are natural things. That also we learn in this lesson. Yes.
Yes.
Then a machine is a man-made things. Yes. Machine is a man-made things. Yes. It is used to do special work. Yes, it is used to do a special work. It works very fast. Yes, machines are work very fast. Our works, it will be very easy also. Yes, that's why we are using machine. Yes, then, do you know, children, how many types of machines we have? Already we discussed man-made or automatic machines. Man-made, manual machine. And manual machine and automatic machine. What is manual machine? Manual machines are run by man. Yes?
Right.
Then automatic machine can operate on their own with the help of an operator. That is automatic machine. Yes. Here some pictures they given. Machines which are run by man. Machines which are run by man. Can you see, children, it is visible?
Yes.
Machines which are run by man. Yes, tell me, sewing machine. Yes, first one, sewing machine. S-E-W-I-N-G, sewing machine. M-A-C-H-I-N-E, machine. Then next year, bicycle. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E, bicycle. Then rickshaw. R-I-C-K-S-H-A-W. Then hammer. H-A-M-M-E-R. Okay. Then next step. What we have? Machine with run on electricity. Okay. Machines which run on electricity. Electricity. Okay, first one, microwave oven. M-I-C-R-O, microwave oven. O-W-E-N, sorry, O-V-E-N, oven. Yes, microwave oven. Then AC. Then third one, ceiling fan. Then fourth, toaster. Yes, see that?
Yes.
This is machines which are run by man. Okay. Then this is machines which are run by man. Sewing machine, bicycle, rickshaw, hammer. Okay, spelling also carefully listen. Children, S-A-W-I-N-G, sewing machine. M-A-C-H-C-H-I-N-E. Then bicycle, B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Then rickshaw, R-I-C-K-S-H-A-W. Hammer, H-A-M-M-E-R. Then machines which run on electricity. Electricities, what are there? Microwave oven, M-I-C-R-O, microwave, W-A-V-E, then oven, O-V-E-N, then AC, then ceiling fan, C-E-L-L-I-N-G, ceiling fan, F-A-N, then toaster, T-O-A-S-T-E-R, okay, yes. Then what we learned here, that machines are run on diesels, yes, that you know. Yes, diesels and petrols, car, bus, van, yes, scooter, these all are machines which run petrol and diesel, yes. Then what we learn, children, in this lesson, a special machine we learn, yes, what is that? That is computer, okay, yes, that is computer, yes, that is a magic machine. Computer is a magic machine. Okay. Yes. I think today enough. This also you should learn, children. Page number 6. Glossary. Okay. Yes. Glossary. Automatic. What is the meaning of automatic? Work done by an operator. What is automatic? Work done by an operator. Yes. You should learn spelling also. Operator, works done by, you know, yes, work done by an operator, that is automatic. Okay. Then electricity, electrical power. Electricity means what? Electrical power, that is electricity. You should learn spelling, children. Okay. Manual, work done by hand, that is manual. Okay. Work done by man. See, here have page number 6. Okay, this also you should learn, children. Okay, with the spelling. Okay, then today enough. We will revise this question, answer, and all in next class. Okay, then your homework. What's your homework? You want to write machines which are run by man. How many? 4 I written. You should learn, write, and learn spelling. Okay, it will help in your assessment. Okay, yes, that machine which run on electricity. This also you should write. 2. Okay, this is your homework. Write in a rough book. Okay, because you are practicing. Yes, no, I am doing revision, you are practicing. Yes, no need to write notebook. Any rough book you should write and send it to the group of correction. Okay, learn spelling children, that is very important. Okay, then today enough. We will meet.